Are people really having this much trouble with the spies? Fine.
I mean, I'm not surprised. What, half our team is spies, so I'm not...
So half their team is spies, then, of the word that way. It doesn't follow at all.
Half our team is spies.
Yeah. So why does that mean that you're dying to spies more?
Because these spies aren't going after a now backline. They're going,
I honestly am not really privy to those conflicts. I basically never play spy, and you never see spy on spy fights because they're happening in stupid ass places. So like, I don't know what is happening with the spies. The fuck? Oh, and I got stabbed for all of that. God damn.
Oh, I got stabbed. What the fuck? You know, I'm going pyro.
I'm pyro already.
I'm going pyro. I'm just having no luck as soldier. I bottle the front line and then get stabbed or shot.
Yeah, I'm still not really that fluent in, you know, the jumps.
Like,
the fuck did you do foot, motherfucker? Oh, whenever I go in for their spies, I just die to the rest of their team.
Oh, what the fuck? How did he stab me in the back?
Let's see how the spy's going. Not good, he just died. We still have free spies, I can't believe it. They're like our top of our team, but that's not really saying much. We all just dogpiled that scout, most unfortunate of scouts.
Well, he kind of locked onto me and didn't realize there were three other people around.
Skill. Where'd that medic go? Is he real? Is he fake? I found him.
Skill. Is a spy that just came through something.
Oh god, the heavies! Yeah, as soon as we all turn to pyros, the heavies will not come out. And they will have a field day unless our spies are any good. Which maybe they are! This man's on 7 health! Oh god, we would die at the same time. Let's give that man some flaming arrows. Oh god, that man took a fucking... That man took a fucking flare for somebody else.
I mean, that's a spy.
Spy. I gotcha. I think I killed him.
Yeah, you did.
I killed him twice in a row.
Yeah, different.
Yeah, I know.
This.
Don't fucking try that weak shit. Ah! You bastard! Came after me. Oh, be prepared to. I was gonna say be prepared to reflect. Doesn't look like that mattered. There is a scout approaching. Oh, it was like a second away from the goddamn health pack. Oh well. Work. I was about to do that. Thank you. Wait, no, that wasn't even you.
Oh, come on. Sometimes I find when I fire the flamethrower, it gives me like some
Hello. Oh, I was prepared to die! I was prepared to die for my team! I got out of there with my life! Now that's going on the reel. Okay, you've avenged me, But like, holy shit, like I ran in while that Engie was putting up his teleporter. I thought for sure that that was it. I was killing him and suicide missioning it for the teleporter. But no, some lucky ass reflects got me out of that jam. And also people not regarding me when they should have regarded me. I'm using that.
Why are you dodging like you're not on our team? Snake, that was a spy that was not suspicious at all.
Pure skill.
Did I just do the fucking flare of Pyro the second he's on? For the second that he is actually on fire?
I was watching it.
Pure skill.
Oh my god, I'm a fucking fiend today. I don't know what's happening. This man seems to be AFK. Oh! Where did you come from, Pally?
How did they miss?
By the way, that's why I have the real flare gun and not like the Scorch Shot or any of that shit. Because it is so satisfying to just be like, you're dead! Burst damage!
He was sitting in the corner, I shot at him, I missed him, but I hit the corner and he didn't take any damage or get nice from
him. Weird. Yeah, take some fire, buddy. Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving this. I am just having a clear shot day. Man, Tony Abbott non-fictitious is having some troubles with me today. There is a smile behind you. Right behind you, man. And yeah. That melee there.
They could handle it.
Oh, okay. Sorry, dude, I thought you just didn't know. Thought you just weren't aware. I like how we're all just fighting over the side now. Oh no, I'm dead! Damn you, Black Box. Oh my god, you're in this spawn. Holy shit. Well, that was fun while we lasted.
Yeah. I'm not sure how a pyro does so much damage.
It happens, man. Technically, we sometimes have the ability to deal a lot of damage in close range.
Well, it's just pyro versus a pyro.
Yeah, you're scared.
Occasions where one pyro just strikes.
Oh! That was splash damage? Okay. Also, they're coming in. They're coming in. Well, they were coming in. Somebody killed them. Somebody must have stabbed them good. Uh-oh. Banana Man is still approaching us. Oh, I jumped too fast. I thought they were, like, right on top of it. Well, that's just map awareness, is that? That's just lack of map awareness. Damn, this is coming down to the wire.
Indeed. I'm basically sacrificing myself to get them off the, car.
Well, that's what good players do. Don't worry, got the sniper. Oh, I think we got him. Oh, that was the worst. That was the worst timing for that man. Have we got them all? No, there are spies still around. Yes! The only one here with cosmetics!
They fixed the bug with the Scorch Shot.
I know.
If you get a critical hit, Scorch Shot, and then you start taunting the Scorch Shot, you taunt kill as a guaranteed crit. Not sure why it happens.
Yeah, we got in sync! I guess I should prepare. Not that there's really much to prepare for when you're a fucking pyro. You go out there and probably die. Okay, I'm hearing a sentry. I don't know what's going on. I got hit by something just a second ago.
That was a spy.
Okay, we got him, we got him. We killed him.
No, it's just that on my feet it says I killed him, and then they
have the... I don't know how that happened. Who cares? Oh, well, that's nice, but we're moving the cart. Our spawn will move eventually.
no. It's intrigue. Oh, and I got backstabbed.
You're backstabbed? They have snipers now. I'm not liking this. I'm gonna go the other way.
Oh, come on, shoot the right one.
Ah! Somebody put stickies there. Some inconsiderate soul put some stickies on the cart. Keep pushing the cord.
Stay with spawn. Pure
skill. Boy, do I love killing people with flares. Oh, but then I got stabbed by an ox. Man, could casual possibly be good again? Actually been having a good time here. Like, unmitigated good time. Now there's gotta be a reason why we ain't. Oh yeah, there he is. Oh, I got it so close to the end!
Oh no, you barely touched the sun.
Back to the direct tape.
Yeah, that was because they had a sentry at our camp, so I just that I haven't switched off for it.
Oh, I got hit. Okay, I hit by stuff. I didn't like that experience. Yes! Top of the team! Thank you! Me and another pyro and a dimmer man.